Director Shashank Ghosh's film Veere Di Wedding is now scheduled to release on June 1. The film, which stars Kareena Kapoor Khan, Sonam Kapoor, Shikha, Talsania and Swara Bhaskar, was earlier slated to hit the screens on May 18. Sonam took to Twitter to announce a new release date for the film. "You are all cordially invited to the wedding of the season. Save the date for Veere Di Wedding on June 1. Producer Ekta Kapoor said the film would release on her nephew Lakkshya's birthday. Lakkshya is the son of actor Tushhar Kapoor. He was born through IVF and surrogacy in June 2016. June 1 is one big day. Veere Di Wedding arrives on my Lakshya's birthday. Ab shaadi aur birthday pe aap sabko nimantran hai." The film is a romantic comedy. It is co-produced by Sonam's sister Rhea Kapoor, Ekta and Nikhil Dwivedi.